The trailer of John Day, a Nasiruddin Shah and Nandeep Huda starrer, released a few days ago, and it's caught our curiosity. It has a strong Christian background, a somber burial, a troubled Nasiruddin Shah, and a menacing Nandeep Huda on a rampage. Not much is explained about the plot in the trailer. It seems a suspenseful cat and mouse between the killer and an investigator on his heels. But for a first look, the rapid succession of grim montages looks very promising. Debutant director Ahishore Solomon has captured the brooding ambiance. Well, a Wednesday producer Anjum Rizvi is at the helm of affairs here, but can he repeat the winning formula that he had with Nasiruddin Shah again?